Finals day. We are headed to the club earlier. I got my bags packed and everything, because then I have to fly out immediately, go straight from the club to the airport. I am so fucking tired. Went out last night with Darian. Actually, that guy is so funny. I was just very grateful to hang out with him and go downtown and kind of see what downtown Cleveland is like. We went to a couple places and that was a lot of fun. So I'm just trying to get everything together right now to make sure that I can stay concentrated and everything, to make sure I can give you guys the best finals experience that you can. I don't know if we can see behind the scenes of the trophy, so I'm going to see if we can do that. And then we're just going to get right into it. Here we go.
Smallest glasses I've ever seen in my life. Hello. I'm the librarian for today.
Yeah. Well, let me just tell you, as the official MC.
Four sides of glass. Never play on glass. If you play with a white ball, you'll see all the secrets.
What's your names?
Michael.
Michael?
Yes.
What's your name?
Sam.
What do you guys like doing? Do you like being ball boys?
Oh yeah, best things.
Best thing? Ever. What's your favorite part about it?
The excitement of being that close to the players and being able to interact with them.
You like touching their sweaty towels?
Oh, that sucks. There was one point yesterday where the guy blew his nose into his towel and then handed it to me. So I had to grab it. That was pretty fun.
Nice. Yeah. You guys, no pressure with the final, right? But watch out for that watch. Your watch. Too big.
That's fine. He's in the back. He gets to be the lazy spot.
Oh, is that what it's called?
Yeah, it's the lazy spot. That's where Joey goes. No, Joey goes up here.
All right. Good luck today, guys.
Thank you.
Coming out, our number one seed, Roman. The coin toss will be underway in about 2 minutes, and these guys will warm up, so if you're...
Alright, this is Ben and Joey.
Game 7 match, Daniela Wasilowski, 6-4, 7-6.
For playing this week with me again, we had a nice run in the US. We played a few tournaments and we lost to this guy last week, so in final. This one we won, so we're pretty happy with that. I'd like to congratulate them. They're leaving, but still.
Yeah.
And I'd like to thank you, everyone who came over today, and we're gonna make it quick and you can go watch the Super Bowl. Right?
Hello. Well, yeah, it's been a great week over here in Cleveland. We mostly enjoyed beside the weather a couple days ago. And yeah, thanks everybody for coming. It was a great week and a great place to be. Hope we're gonna come back here one more time. Thank you.
Yes, I'm back home. Yes, I look dead. Yes, I missed the final. Sorry. I had to catch my flight because it was at 6 and the final went a little bit more over than I thought it would. So, sorry about that. That's why the final point was the highlight from the ATP Challengers Twitter page. So, sorry about that, guys. But I really did enjoy this tournament. I really did enjoy coming to these things and watching some of these young guys and veterans battle it out for a challenger title. I mean, I say that with a strange way in my voice because it's people should be coming to these tournaments and people should be enjoying this kind of competition. People should be, if you're that excited about tennis, you should be, if you're from a club or you're training from any club around the area, you should be coming to this, especially just after school when it's a night session. You get to watch doubles, you get to watch singles, you get to watch this stuff for free. And it was free admission until Friday night for the quarterfinals. If people are complaining about, like, there are no ball kids, or there's no, like, something's not working like this, or it's not perfect, I mean, it's a challenger event, it's the first year of its competition, so give it a break, give it a rest. The ball kid situation that some people were complaining about is kind of, it was during the middle of the day, and it wasn't until Wednesday when they canceled school for the kids to come and volunteer, and some kids were even maybe skipping school just to help out, and because they love to be around these pro athletes. That's not their fault. I mean, what do you want from them? So I really appreciate you guys following along with me at our Cleveland Challenger events. Our next tournament is probably going to be the New York Open. I wasn't able to get a credential, but I should be going with a ticket at least, or some way, shape, or form, because that's our next tournament. So I hope to see you guys there. If you guys are enjoying these vlogs and more and behind the scenes content, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you're not missing any of the action. Make sure to hit that bell as well, so when we post, you'll be the first to be alerted.
Make sure to check us out on all our social medias, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and for more behind the scenes articles and full on reviews, as well as cool Tweenerhead Tennis Me merch, go to tweenerheadtennis.com. I hope to see you guys soon. Hope all of you are well. Thanks, guys.